at Factory Shoals Elementary School. I've been teaching in Douglas County for about 3 years now. Prior to that, I was teaching with the military. I am a military veteran of 17 years. My colleges include Georgia Southern University, which is absolutely my favorite school in the world. I also have North Central and Mercer University. I'm really excited to teach fifth grade this year. Can't wait to see you.
Hi, boys and girls. So excited for a new year to get started. For those of you who don't know, I'm Mrs. Maxwell. I can't wait to teach you. I can't wait to welcome you into the Maxwell House. I'm so excited to be back in the fifth grade teaching. I was on fourth grade last year. This is my third year at Factory Shoals, and I just cannot wait till the year gets started. See you soon.
Hi, my name is Bianca Scott, and I am proud to be teaching fifth grade this year at Factory Shoals Elementary School. This will be my fourth year at Factory Shoals and my ninth year in Douglas County. I can't wait to see you guys when you get here.
Hey y'all, I'm Ms. Palmer and I will be your fifth grade teacher this school year. I've been teaching here at Factory Shoals Elementary School for 6 years and I've been teaching fifth grade here for 5 years. I'm from Marietta, Georgia and I went to Georgia Southern University to receive my bachelor's and master's degree. I look forward to doing many projects and incorporating art and music and technology into our daily lessons, and I'm just so excited to be your teacher and I cannot wait to meet you all.